Joe was a bull rider. Billy Joe was a knife fighter. Billy Joe knew trouble like the sound of his own name. Busted on a drunken charge, driving someone else's car. Local midnight sheriff's claim to fame. And in an Arizona jail, there are some who tell the tale. Billy fought the sergeant for some milk that he demanded. Knowing he'd remain the boss, knowing they would pay the cost, they saw he was severely reprimanded. In the black Salome block, he hangs up a dog with a note tied to the pumpkin, saying, don't mess with me, just take me home. Come and lay, help us lay young Billy down. And Lulu was a Mexican, law calls him alien. Come across the border with the baby and the wife. Though the clothes upon his back were wet, still he thought that he could get some money and things to start a life. And it hadn't been too very long when it seemed like everything went wrong. Didn't even have the time to find himself a home. When this foreigner, a brown-skinned male, locked inside a Texas jail, left his wife and baby quite alone. And he is the pain inside him, with a needle in the arm, but the dope just crucified him, and he died to no one's great alarm. Come and lay, help us lay on the moon. We're gonna raise the prisons to ground. We're gonna raise the prisons to Watt was an aging con of 65 who stood a chance to stay alive and leave the joint and walk the streets again. As the time he was to leave drew near, suffered all the joy and fear, leaving 35 years in the pen. Then on the day of his release, he was approached by the police and by the warden walking slowly by his side. The warden said, you won't remain here, but it seems a state retainer claims another 10 years of your life. He walked down Texas sunlight, and the cops all stood around. 4 kilowatts and 50 yards, then he threw himself down on the ground. He might as well just have laid that old man. We're gonna raise the prisoners to the ground. We're gonna raise the prisoners to the ground. Help us